Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a text lining effect with CSS only in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. The concept is to create a stacking text, then use animation to increase the margin and masking div to create a sliding effect. Now here's the example page. I already have a content wrapper div with flex layout to put everything on the center of the page. Let's create a wrapper for our text slider and put some text into it. This will be a static text in front of the slider. Next, create a slider div. Then inside, create child divs for each text you want to have in the list. Now let's set the font size, weight, color, and uppercase transform. Also use flex layout to center everything. Next, we'll set the height of the slider div, which will be the masking div. For this example, I'm going to use 50 pixels height and also add padding for spacing. Next, I will set the background color for each text. Also set the text color to white. Now I'm going to set the height for each one to 50 pixels to match with the masking div. Also add margin bottom to add spacing between them. Then add some padding and text align center. Almost ready. Now let's add the animation. Since each text has 50 pixel height and 50 pixel margin bottom, we'll have to slide it 100 pixels at a time. Now here's the problem, the text is continuing to slide without stopping. We can fix this in our animation by adding a small delay between each position. Then we'll hide the extra text by add overflow hidden to our masking div. Here's another problem. We already set the height for each text to 50 pixels, but the actual size for each one is more than 50 pixels due to the margin, so they are not aligned. We can fix this by setting box sizing to border box to include the margin into the height. So that's all for this tutorial. If you love this video, don't forget to like or subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!